I broke up with those girls for very good reasons.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Really? What about Jill?
She was in the mafia.
She was in the mafia?
Yes, the Cosa Nostra. The whole time we went out, she didn't tell me what she did for a living.
Charlie, she was unemployed. She didn't have a job.
Well, that's just a perfect cover now, isn't it?
All right, all right. What about Pam?
She smelled like soup.
What does that mean?
She smelled exactly like beef vegetable soup.
Charlie, you're paranoid.
Well, you weren't there.
It's all in your head.
No, no.
It
no,
is.
No, no.
This crazy thing called love.
Hi.